Jeremy Vuolo shares first 3 days of courting Ginger Duggar. Ginger Duggar Vuolo and her husband Jeremy Vuolo have been going strong for over 2 years now, and the pair has a little one on the way. Fans who watch Counting On will remember when Jeremy and Ginger started dating and when Jeremy asked her father, Jim Bob Duggar, if he could court his soon-to-be wife. Today, Jeremy shared a few throwback pictures that show the pair together just 3 days into their relationship. Jeremy and Ginger have fast become fan favorites on the series, with many hailing the pair as their favorite Duggar couple. They're currently expecting a baby due this summer, though they haven't stated what they will name the baby or what sex it will be. On an episode of Counting On, Jessa Duggar Seawald, Ginger's sister and the one she has always been closest to in the family, Jessa reminisced about when Ginger Duggar and her husband met for the first time. Jessa suspected that Ginger might have a thing for Jeremy, but she also stated that she had no idea her sister and the young pastor would end up together. The pair now resides in Laredo, Texas, and Ginger Duggar Vuolo is the only Duggar to move away from Arkansas permanently. With the photo, Jeremy Vuolo stated that life with Ginger was getting better each and every day. The pair recently moved into a new home in Laredo, one that they now own together. On a recent episode of Counting On, Ginger Duggar Vuolo's siblings came to help the pair arrange their new home. As the family members are well adept at flipping houses, as that is one of Jim Bob's businesses, several of Ginger's older siblings got together to make their new house into a home. Jana Duggar was especially ambitious, creating a backsplash in the kitchen at a moment's notice. Ginger Duggar Vuolo has been known as the Rebel Duggar as she was one of the first Duggar daughters to be spotted wearing pants. Since then, her sisters Jill and Jana have also been spotted wearing them, something they were banned from doing growing up. And here's how I was on.